The New York Giants knew they needed to bring in some reinforcements to the defensive line as well as to the cornerback position due to injuries. And today the New York Giants have elevated cornerback Fabian Morneau and Henry Mondeaux, defensive linemen, to the active roster for tonight's game.